Hey everyone, we are playing a little bit of Primal Carnage today. Oh, we're lucky, it looks like we get to play dinosaurs. Let's do Carno for now. There's a sniper over there. But they're not looking at me, so... Okay. I'm on fire. Luckily they weren't intelligent enough to get out of there, so... No. Yeah. You get stuck in these things an awful lot, it's kind of annoying. Get sniped, because people love to do that. Wait, admit it, who wouldn't? Good thing to do here? Mark. Whatever you do, mark, then get the hell out of there so they can't kill you. Oh goodness, don't. This is the first time I've tried recording audio while filming this. Trying a little trick where I record with Audacity as well as Fraps instead of just one or the other. Because last time I recorded this, the audio was so quiet you couldn't hear it at all. Of course, if this doesn't work, I can just try and change the game audio. Let's see. Fascinating stuff, I know. Oh goodness, it's a little bit laggy. It's just a tad. Oh, I'm alive! These next 15 minutes and see if that works. Hopefully it won't completely destroy my computer, but we have to wait and see. That's right, shoot the nets at me.
Get this bloody thing off me!
See if I can go for a tyrant just for a bit, because I haven't played that for quite a while. Go with Acro. Okay, nope, not allowed to do that. Go with Ovi then. I love Ovi, especially the green Ovi. They jump way higher than raptors. I don't think their clawing is as powerful, but it's still pretty amazing. Plus, their roar is blood scent. So if you're trying to find a human who's being sneaky and hiding somewhere, your roar will make them show up in red. So there's no hiding from me. Sometimes you have to hide from the humans, but I'm better at hiding than they are. Oh come on! That's unlucky. It's a pretty good human team at the moment, actually. I mean, they're not, like, the ultimate best, obviously. Oh, come on! They're not the absolute best ever, but they are holding the dinosaurs at bay, which isn't a small feat. Thing with Kano, you don't really want to hang around if you can avoid it. They don't turn fast enough to have any kind of longevity in a battle like that. Best idea is to just charge in, hope you hit something. A little bit of aim is always good, of course. I can hear my computer slowly dying. This is a stress test as much as anything. When you're eating as well, you need to keep a mind on where you're positioned, because just because you have food, that doesn't mean that you're going to be safe. People are going to go after you specifically if you're eating, because they know you're vulnerable, because you've been already injured. Also, when you're hitting a human, try and angle it so that they get pushed towards something dangerous, like off a cliff or towards another dinosaur. Don't think about it, like, don't try and make it happen if it's not possible. Just be happy you get the damage in, but it is really, really useful. I can't tell you how many times I've saved my life just from accidentally throwing someone off a cliff. Are they gonna follow me? Yeah. Okay. I'm stuck. Sometimes when you're at this health as well, it's a good idea to just try and get a kill, or just get as much damage off as you can. And don't really worry about whether you're gonna live or not. Fact is, you're gonna die, but if you can make it as small amount of deaths as possible, it's the best option. Okay, that guy's going after the raptor, so I'm gonna go and help. That didn't work. I did get a good hit in. So you sneak around the side, they've forgotten about me, they're fighting someone else. March right on in, get off some damage if possible. Also, if you are something big like me and can take some damage, then you probably should, because otherwise someone a bit more frail is going to have to take that damage. If you can take a good hit for someone, that's a good idea, as long as you can survive it. If you know they're going to die, just face it, they're going to die. If you want to be a pro player, seeing that I am, but this is what I've seen in the time that I've played. Need to keep most those kinds of things in mind. Ow. What's going on? Getting out of here. When you're a Kano, just keep on the run, no matter what, and keep an eye on your stamina. That's why I'm hiding in places really close to the enemy. And if you can, don't stop walking. Just keep walking, because walking doesn't take up your stamina. And it might even keep you alive. It keeps you on the move long enough. Okay, I'm just a bit too injured, so it's a very convenient little there's a moth on my face. There's a very convenient little corpse right here. I love the way that I can just glitch into a wall and turn around without having to actually turn. If you can mash your face into a wall and turn that way, that's really good. Okay, and you'll notice that sniper, they got hit, but they didn't chase me because I was a brand new Carno. They weren't sure whether I had full health or not. Now, I didn't have full health, but they didn't know that. Now, yeah, you can fight when you've got the net over your face if you manage to ram them, but having the ability to bite is important, so just ram them and then get out of there. Spend the time ramming to get the net off, but try not to get in the way too much. Sorry if my commentary doesn't make a lot of sense, I'm starting to get back into it, so I'm starting to focus a bit. Ow. Okay. That's enough. Sometimes if you do a lot of damage and they know that they've hit you a lot, they'll follow you. So they'll try and get you at the corpse, or the health box if you're human. They'll try to heal up. This guy needs some help. This guy needs a lot of help. Look at all the humans here, oh my goodness. Must be lagging because I don't seem to be hitting much. Ow. Okay. Since there's so many humans over there, it's probably safe just to crouch here for a bit, as long as they didn't see me hide. I just need to try and get out of the way so I can heal up. And yeah, there is a human right behind me, and he might follow me to the corpse, but if I can just get a few seconds to heal up, that could be worth it. I have the speed to get away. If there's a sniper there and they don't see you and there's a thing coming for them, they're gonna run straight to the nearest shelter, so... Try and get them in the back. Hit them towards the... I just don't want to kill them, sorry man. I just wanted to help. I don't remember what I was saying, but... Oh, there we go. That kill wasn't stolen. Well, I guess a guy thought it did, I'm sorry. I'm stuck in a tiny little bit of something. Maybe that's someone else. Woohoo! Well, I tend to get a bit too competitive when I play this game. It's the one game which is competitive that I like and let myself play. Hit them because they have no idea that I'm here. I love doing that. Just get off some free damage where they're not expecting it. Because I did that, no, I won't get the kill, but someone else might be able to, and that's really important. Team play is a huge part of this game, especially against dinosaurs, though working as a dinosaur even then, you'd need to have some pretty good teamwork. Guy's watching me, but that's alright, I have enough health to take it. And managed to take someone out. Okay, they might be following me now because I was bothering them for a while, but I need to get some health. I have a sniper somewhere. Might have to leave here soon. There's a bit too much pressure against the dinos here, and not enough dinos to kind of set it off. So I'll get in a couple more hits, then I'll leave. Go find greener pastures. And yet, you are going to steal some kills accidentally sometimes. That's unavoidable. And sometimes you don't want to avoid it, because if you can just kill something, if you think they're going to get away, if you can avoid getting killed or letting someone else be killed, then it doesn't really matter, as long as the human's dead or the Pokemon, the dinosaur or whatever. looks like there's a pirate giving people some trouble here. I'm stuck. Oh, look at this smorgasbord! Oh! Get... eat it all up. Nom 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 nom. Yep, see, there's more dinosaurs here now, so it's a bit more viable to hang out. That also means the humans will fight back a bit harder. When you're eating corpses, you need to not look at the corpse while you're eating it. Keep the scan around you, make sure you know where everyone is, what they're up to. I'm gonna bite you now. And out I go! Genghis Khan, mate, that's what the Kano is. We're doing a Genghis. Lightning raids. Yep, see? I got like, I don't know how many kills before I died. I've only got 5 deaths. That's second best out of my whole team. I might stay Kano. That's the most long-lived one right now. I've only got 2.5 minutes left anyway. I'm gonna end the video after that. Not a big fan of human gameplay. Mostly because there's way too many human games out there already. And I don't play this game so I can be human and shoot stuff. Like, if I wanted to do that, I'd play Halo or Call of Duty. Smush! Yep, knock them off their perch. Knock them off guard. Figure out where they're gonna be before they even know it. Where I'm sitting right now, not a good idea, because it's a great place for snipers to be looking for things. It's a really open space. Follow another Kano if you can, if you are a Kano. Kano train is, like, unbelievably powerful, especially since they do not expect there to be a second Kano after they've already had to deal with one. And even if they hang around, don't do it. It's stupid. I mean, depends on the situation, of course. I really hope my PC doesn't explode. Guys, that scientist is trying to trank me. Do not want to lose more stamina, thank you. Trap is going around that way. And go, isn't it cute?
Help me!
Okay, I've got the assist so I can just avoid the mines. I don't need to take damage for anyone. Let the other Kano take the kill if you can. Nope, they're running away. Okay. Thanks, man. Way too much damage. You don't want to get them... If you're a tiny dinosaur, then yes, it's a great idea to make them go close up fighting with you. But if you're a big dinosaur, they can just hit you way too well. They do so much more damage. Okay, that was the game, guys. 19.5, not bad. I'll see you guys later for the next video. Bye!